Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to find the partial differential equation of all spheres whose center lies on the x-axis. If we take a three-dimensional axis, this is x and this is y and this is z. Any randomly chosen point will have ABC as a point. And let's mark the coordinates. This is x, y and z. But if I take any point on the x-axis itself, it will have the value of x as a and other two values of the y and z coordinates are 0. The same way, if you take any point on y-axis, x value 0, y value is b and z value is 0. Similarly, if any point is on the z-axis, it is 0, 0, c. In general, equation of the sphere, that is, the equation is x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square plus z minus c whole square equal to r square. But if the sphere is having a center on x-axis, if center lies on x-axis. As we discussed, the points ABC will become a, 0, 0. So if I substitute this, x minus a whole square, b and c are 0. So y minus 0 whole square plus z minus 0 whole square equal to r square. If I rearrange this or rewrite this, x minus a whole square plus y square plus z square equal to r square. Now we notice there are two arbitrary constants a and r. So the number of arbitrary constants are two. Those are a and r. And number of independent variables from the given equation is x and y. So those are also 2, that is x and y. Since we find the number of arbitrary constants and number of independent variables are same, to eliminate arbitrary constants, we have to use only p and q, that is dou z by dou x, which is termed as p, and dou z by dou y, which is termed as q. So only these two we are going to use. Let's take the expression as 1. Now we are going to differentiate this 1 partially with respect to x. So this will be 2 into x minus a. And here, using chain rule, x differentiation we have to do, that is 1. And y is purely constant, so that will be 0. And z square is 2z into dou z by dou x, and r square is constant. Now let's take this term to the other side. So 2z, dou z by dou x is p, which is equal to minus 2 into x minus a. We can cancel these two, so we get zp. Let's take this minus to the other side. Minus zp is equal to x minus a. Let's keep this as a first expression. In the same way, we are going to differentiate one partially with respect to y. So differentiate one partially with respect to y. So we are going to get 2 into x minus, sorry, the first term is constant, so it is fully 0. Second term is y square. So this differentiation is 2y plus z square is 2z into dou z by dou y equal to, and r square is constant, which is 0. Now from this, we can rearrange by taking this term to the other side. So 2 is at q equal to minus 2y. We can cancel these two. So z q equal to minus y. And we notice there is no constant present here. So this itself our required answer. That is bringing this y here. So y plus z q equal to 0. Because using this expression and this previous expression, it is not possible to substitute in the question to eliminate the r. So from these two itself we have to arrive the answer, and from the second equation the constant is already eliminated. So we formed the differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary constant. The required answer is y plus zq equal to 0.